What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, we'll be heading back into the Brothers Gnomus Boss Hunt game mode. Of course, it has 1 day and 12 hours left as of recording this, and we already have hashtag Zebra members joining, or Zebra herd members joining in, which is super duper awesome. It looks like there's room for one more, but we're just going to be trying our best to beat the Brothers Gnomus at least once, hopefully a few times, so that we can get normal difficulty done, enchanted, and hopefully eventually scrumptious. But for right now, I'm going to wait around for people to join, and then we'll hop on in. Okay, here we go. We should be good. I don't know who I want to play. That's sort of the thing. A lot of people were suggesting a whole bunch of super duper awesome tactics that I definitely want to heed to, like, you know, playing an imp, playing a hover go. I think I might play as little Drake, depending on what everybody else chooses. If it looks like there is a severe lack of scientists, then we'll definitely change up our strategy. But from what I've been hearing from you guys, a lot of you have been getting the idea of the status quo for this, so that's pretty darn good. Hopefully everybody has a nice time, but I think it seems like we have a pretty qualified team to get this done. So hopefully that's exactly the case and everything works out super duper well. But it looks like we actually have two little drakes, so I might actually, oh, we got two scientists, two little drakes. That's honestly not too bad. I think we could make that work. I mean, it might be a little difficult because we will be a little low on health. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I might want to play the hover go. And let's see, is the hover go a good choice right now? Sure, we got, okay. We only have one scientist, but honestly, that might not be the, you know, the biggest problem in the world. I accidentally hit it. I'm sorry, I hit the desk. Whoops. Okay, so it looks like it's normal difficulty. Thank you, guys. I appreciate that. Whoa, oh, there's an Ultra Ball coming in. Everybody's so fancy, though. I love it. Hello. All right, then, so the gnomes are coming. I think we got this. I'm already feeling pretty confident. So hopefully we can get the normal difficulty done this time around, and if we do, I might just go straight back in and try enchanted. Here, let's go ahead. Beat this up, beat this up, beat this up. Good, good, good. Get on over here. Ooh. Yeah, some people pointed this out. I never really noticed it, but when you play with the goat, you can actually hold the jump button and you can actually slowly lower to the ground. But let's see if we can't better handle the gnomes this time around. I'll be, of course, having to boost people's damage. Keep on forgetting about that. But we should be good. I mean, of course, the hover goat does have a good amount of damage output. We can get onto a higher area like this and just start destroying some of these dudes while still boosting the damage of the super brains. I feel like the toxic brains with the hover goat is definitely a good combo, especially when he gets into his legendary mode. That's gonna be really good. So yeah, very, very good. Also, just wanted to sort of apologize. I know there have been a lot of days recently where I haven't been uploading, and I really, really am sorry about that. I'm trying to fix it, I promise. It's not like I'm being neglectful or not caring. Like, there's this, like, you know, personal life stuff going on. And I was just trying to handle everything. There you go. We're doing okay, we're getting some assists. I mean, it doesn't give us experience for assists, but so far so good, is all I mean. So, looks like this imp already has their mech out, which is a little too soon, but that's okay. Yeah, like, we're handling it almost a little too easily now. Like, first time we played, we did all physicians, or, you know, physicists, so, you know, we got overwhelmed pretty quickly. It wasn't the best choice in the world. So things are being handled way better now. All right, let's beat you up just like that. And free experience for my hover goat, which is great. I've been leveling up like stuff like the Torchwood, so I've been leveling up a lot of different characters just because I've been trying to earn up coins for Rux, which I hope he's still available because I actually need to buy more from him. Like, I need to buy the legendary hat from him and I just haven't had the time. Okay, there you go. Let's get you a little bit, Mr. Blue Gnome. Okay, okay. And then, here, I'm gonna get up here and try to get you. There you go. Somebody got him. That's all we need. We just need one person to get the gnomes, doesn't matter who. Luckily, there haven't been any of those bomb gnomes. Like, obviously, this is the first time since the update, right? Basically, if you guys don't know, this was available for, you know, like 12 hours, and then they took it down for like another 24 hours because of some weird issue. And ever since it's kind of came back, it doesn't seem like we've seen a single one of those gnome bombs that actually give you that branding. So I wonder if they removed it so it's not as often, because it was pretty darn often. Like, we already would have ran into a few of them. Where, oh, there you are, I was like, where to go? Found him. Ooh, come on, just keep hitting him from behind. That way, he has no choice but to be beat up. Jeez, I think they need to give us more gnomes. There you go, jingle the contraption. Maybe jingle it a little bit faster. I mean, it's that time of year, right? Jingle bells and stuff. What is going on in here? Oh, there we go. We can get you guys good. Ready for this, ready for this. Ooh, you're gone. Ooh, you're gone too. Oh man, we're gonna be able to destroy this gnome. If we're doing this well already, I think we're gonna do pretty well. Hey, we're just waiting around for gnomes. Looks like here's one of them popping up soon. So we gotta be careful about him. But I think we got this. Like, we have a lot of firepower this time, and all the heals where we seem to need it. Okay, looks like he just popped through. Be careful. Did he just explode and then miss us both? That's funny if he did. Ooh, looks like it. I don't know. Ooh, get you. Can I finish you up? Nope, everybody else's. That's fine. We lost a little bit of health on the contraption, but that's just because we're getting a little distracted. That's cool. But yeah, it seems like a lot of you guys are actually really enjoying this boss hunt, which is great, because usually every boss hunt so far, I mean, we've only had two of them, there's always been at least a few people who have had, like, negative experiences. Either it's been too difficult, or they just couldn't get a good team together. But I actually haven't been hearing that as much for this boss hunt. It seems like most people are, in general, having a good time, which is just, that's great. I'm, like, super happy for everybody. Here, wait, get you in a little bit. And I'm sorry if my voice is off. I've been, like, battling a cold, like, today and forever. Well, mostly today. Ooh, gotcha. And then, that's it, okay. Are you guys ready for the gnome? Because the gnome's coming. We're getting a close-up of the astronaut first. There we go. It is Brothers Gnomus. And this time we get the yellow one to start off. Same animation, but different color. All right, so hopefully, whatever happened to that toxic prince. Oh yeah, I'm being a dingus. I'm attacking him right away. Oh man, I totally forgot already. Let me speed myself up a little bit. Let's turn everything to yellow. Like, I wanna see a bunch of yellow everywhere. All right, Spectre must be attuned. I know, don't tell me what to do. I was all going ham on him, and it's not yet time to go ham on him. So there's that one done. Let's try to get this one over here and attune things up, why don't we? All right, so it looks like you guys are getting that one. There you go, he's attuned. Let's go. Where is he at now? He is chilling out over here, but we gotta be careful. I'm gonna damage boost you up if I can. Hey now, speed boost us all. Oh no, that was a bad idea. Oh gosh, the pain is real. Back it up. Where is he right now? Oh, here we go, I'll help you out. Bada boom. So I can actually hit him with the laser while I'm still damage boosting this guy, which is really good. And we're actually doing a good number on him to start off, like that's uncommon for me. Hey. Okay, a little too close. Ooh, oh, he got me. Maybe the overgrowth is my thing. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the astronaut. Astronaut's right here. Don't want him to get too close, but I mean, of course I want the astronaut to get close. I don't want the Brothers Gnomus to get close. I feel like it's just like Brothers Gnomus, just the way you say it, like it doesn't sound right. Like it seems like it should be Gnomus Brothers, right? Like I don't understand what's with that. It's a little weird. Let's see, the brothers are shifting, which is totally cool. Oh, let's just beat him up as soon as we can. We got 20 seconds. We can almost destroy him right here and now. This really is going a whole lot better. Here we go, come on. Bada boom, do not hit me with that floaty ball of death. I said don't do it and you did it anyways, you jerk. Okay, I really need to learn how to play the hover guard apparently, because I ain't doing so well. Okay, let's self-revive here. I don't want our whole team dying, especially when the brother has fallen a token. Wait, what is this? Banish him, we gotta banish him. Come on, let's banish him. Oh, we got one, we gotta banish him though. Heal me up. Oh no. Got him, okay, the brother has been banished. Wow, I didn't know that was a thing. Are you still alive? I don't know where he went. And I'm not even, like I don't even have the branding on me, so that's good. Let's see, a brother's appeared. I don't know which one it is. I'll have to wait a second to find out, I'm sure. Yeah, but which, okay, it's the red one. Boom, that's it. So I'm gonna go this way, because I think everybody else is going that way. So I already got this one, don't worry. Let's beat up this blue gnome. Beat him up. Ooh, come on. You know what, follow me, dude. You're working on my schedule now. There's the red one. And then we only need two more, so hopefully they're out getting those ones. There you go, Spectrum attuned already. That was really good. Oh geez, he's here. He's waiting for me. Get out of here. Oh boy, I'm just gonna hide right here behind the rock. Oh, he can't get me from here. This is a good little spot. Oh, this is a great little spot. Here. Ooh, hit him good. There you go, heal me up with that. Thank you. And then I'm gonna damage upgrade you the second I get. Or I might damage upgrade you. Yeah, that might be a little bit better even. Ooh, I'll speed boost everyone just in case you need it. Oh geez. Gnomes, the darn gnomes. They're everywhere, I say, everyone. Just start punching them, dude. You got it. I mean, I guess you don't wanna get too close because his melee attacks can hurt. But we're doing a good number to him, I like it. Come on. Oh boy, let me get rid of this guy before he becomes an issue. Yep. There you go, there's the legendary. I wanna damage boost you if I can. Boom, just like that. That must be crazy how much damage you must be doing. No, don't hit me. He hit me. That's not nice. All right, well, I've already died like a few times, but I think I might as well go ahead and use my self-revive. Just because I'm sort of like in a precarious area for where I probably shouldn't be, but I'm just trying to help do damage where I can. He has that move, and that move doesn't seem pleasant. Okay, it looks like we're doing well with him now. Yeah, I'll speed boost you guys if you need to. This rock is actually a huge help right now. The brother is banished, or has fallen. Start banishing him. I don't know who started it, but we gotta be careful. Ooh, come on. Come on, luckily you can shoot and move while you're doing it. You just have to be fancy with your controller work. There you go, the brother has been banished. So we've already banished two of them. This has been quick work. You must not meddle. I am meddling. You can't stop me. All right, a brother has appeared. Which one is it gonna be? It's gonna be the blue one, so I'm gonna, ooh, wait, hold on. Ooh, the spectrum must be attuned. I know, I am comfortable with the attuning at this point. There you go, go. I'm gonna get over here, I'm gonna start attuning this thing up. Attuned. There you go, it's blue now. Are you guys ready for the blues? Because that's what we got right now. We've already destroyed 2 out of 4 of them. So like, we are smooth sailing. We have 20 minutes left to go. I think I'm really one of the only ones who have actually used self revives at this point. You know, like a lot of good stuff is happening. There you go, and then just one more over here, which I hope they got. And that's somebody unattuned one of them. Did somebody unattune one of them? Because we had it. What the heck? We got all the other ones. Is somebody unattuning something? Stop unattuning things. That's just rude. Let me pick up this free moolah. And then, yeah, why is this one yellow? What, who did this? There you go. Who did that, huh? I don't know, they need a stern talking to. I'm sure it was a mistake. Let's start beating him up, if we can. Let's get rid of you. Get on over here. And then, oh, you're getting blasted. You're getting blasted, ow. Don't blast me back, that's just rude. Oh boy. Come on, boom, get you with that. This is really good. Here, where'd you go? Oh, no. Oh, I'm running. Here, let me help you out with this guy. Boom, nice. So I haven't gained too much experience. Like, we started at level 3. We're still, like, not even halfway through level 3. I'm not doing much vanquishing, though. I'm trying to do everything else. And, of course, I don't think you get any experience for vanquishing Mr. Gnome here. I don't know. Do you? I can't imagine that you do. Let's try to get you a little bit here. That's good. Everybody's nice and boosted still, so things are working out great. I'll speed boost everyone just in case they need it. It would be cool if instead of a speed boost, like what if there was a different ability you could get, an interchangeable one that gave you like boosted attack speed, you know, so you're attacking more quickly, more often. I think that'd be even cooler. Like, you know, just so he's like an overall character support. You know, like right now how you don't get any experience for it. He drops coins, but he doesn't drop any experience, which is sort of silly. But just because, you know, he's already a character that's supposed to support other, you know, characters by giving them extra damage. Might as well give him an extra fire rate too. That would make people crazy. That would be really cool. Now let's go ahead. We only need one more Brothers Gnomus. Looks like you guys are doing, I thought that somebody already had got started with this one, but I'm not sure. Ooh, get you a little bit. Get you a little bit. They're trying to shoot us. I'm trying to put an end to it. Ooh, and the brother has been banished. Good. Oh boy. Here, let me help you out with that. But this team is doing really well. The imp, the toxic brains, the goat, the goat, I was gonna call him the gargotuar, and then the astronaut. Very, very good. So it looks like we need to get ourselves over here and start bringing in the green. There you go. And then there should be a green one over here. And I haven't been branded once, so that's really good. There you go. So there's two down. Just two more to go. Oh, this guy. Here we go. Ooh, and it's already attuned. Good job. Here, I'll damage boost you. Just keep going. We don't want to hit yet. There you go. Okay, so where is the Gnomus? Looks like he's over here. Is he in Asia or Egypt? Or is he right here? Oh no, he's right here. Okay. Sometimes it looks way farther and then you go through the teleporter and it's like, not even. It's like, it's right there. All right. Oh boy, this might be bad. This might be real bad. It's gonna be a bit of an issue if we can't do this, but I think we should. We got 16 minutes. I think plenty of us have plenty of revives, and I'm sure if not, we have a team revive. You know, I think we're fine. I think we just got ourselves a win. So there we go, like not even in 20 minutes, we're already at the last Gnomus brother. He's getting beat up real good. I'm gonna damage boost you for sure, because you probably will get a benefit from it. And he's almost down, look at him, he's at halfway now. Am I damage boosting you still? Keep damage boosting you. I'll spawn in a little bot, maybe that'll help. Keep down. I think it just ends over time. So you gotta keep doing it. Oh boy, no, 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 watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh no, I think he got branded. I got branded. Oh no. Well, I spoke too soon about not being branded ever. Well, that's okay. I don't mind too much. Because we could just sort of hammer him down, I'll die, and then I can just revive. But there you go. Banish him. Banish, you're being banished, boy. Oh boy, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Ooh. All right, then. He's breaking it down. Be careful, we still might die. We gotta be careful. Oh no, oh no, what was that? What was that? Oh, we did it. We did it, okay, we did it. Yeah, oh no, poor astronaut. We got 7,500 coins though, that is great. Awesome stuff. He's self-revived, okay, he's back, don't worry guys. The hunt is ending in 15 seconds, that's really good. That was awesome, we got the Brothers Gizmo-crown. Interesting. So that is for the soldier, very cool. As you can see, somebody who was with us, they're not playing the character right now, but somebody who was with us who was actually has all the hats already, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, there we got the Brothers Gizmo-crown and we finally beat the Brothers Gnomus. That is great. Boss defeated, and how many coins do we get for that? 75 for just defeating him, so 20,000 almost in total. Very good, so we'll be back in a minute and we'll just join up again and try to get Enchanted done. All right, so this time around we're gonna be playing some of the Astronaut. Hopefully they spawn in Enchanted difficulty. We'll see. Ah, nah, just normal again. That's okay, if we just do two normal today, that's totally cool because we could still get a variant of the hat. We could still get it in gold or silver or anything like that, so that might be good. Regardless, I just wasn't able to get there in time because I was still choosing my astronaut abilities because it worked out well last time for the other person and I had some upgrades for him. You know, he's maxed out, so might be nice and fun. Like, the experience was pretty negligible, so I'm not super worried about that, but we'll have to see, we'll have to see. Well, let's see, hopefully everything works out just great and fine and everything like that. I'm gonna just beat you up. Well, we're doing some good damage. Yeah, I really do like the astronaut. He was my favorite Garden Warfare 1 scientist. I've blabbed on him about him quite a lot, so. And we got some good heals with him. That'll be gun. Yeah, let's beat you up a little bit. It looks like, do they have the new legendary? They do. They do have the new legendary, which is pretty cool. I plan on showing that off soon if Rux is still available. I really hope he is because I think that's a Rux exclusive legendary hat that I just haven't had the time to earn up. We still have, like, what is it, 70,000, 60,000 more coins? Because I think it's a 300,000 coin hat. I hope it's not 500,000. Because personally, I've never bought coins with real money in this game before, and I'm super duper proud about that, and I don't want to have to change that fact, but I also don't want to run out of time, because who knows when the hat's going to be available again. Let's beat you up, beat you up. Okay, we got you a little bit there. It looks like the All-Star over here got it. Looks like we got an interesting combo. We got a normal All-Star, we got a Cricket Star, we got an Astronaut, and we got a Toxic Range. So, no you know, I keep on saying Gargantuan. No Hover Growth this time, but we still have the heals we need, so I think everything's gonna work out just fine. Right now, we're just sort of waiting around, just trying to destroy as many gnomes as possible. Be as hasty as possible as well. Ooh, that Imp Hunt did a good job. Yeah, it takes forever to reload, though. Yeah, let's just beat you up. I feel like the best thing is just to stay in the center, but at the same time, we usually beat up everybody and we have to wait around for him. And that's never fun. Let me get over here and I'll finish you off if I can. Boom, boom, boom. And so the distance up close, or the damage up close, is the same as the damage from far away, so. And the jingles happen much faster this time. Are we sure this isn't enchanted? I don't think it is. It looks exactly the same, so I'm pretty sure it's normal. Let's get over here and, ooh. Oh geez, maybe this was a mistake. Oh, definitely a mistake. Hold on, back it up. Oh boy. Hey, can you leave me alone? Yeah, I thought so. Come on, come on, come on. Heal me up. There you go, that's better. We'll get you. I hope that that Toxic Brains will be okay. So far, he's looking a little low in health. Champion has appeared. That's not good. Where's the champion at? Because we don't want him embroidering people, or whatever it's called, branding. There's two of them over here, actually. Whoa, okay. Jeez, there's so many. It's getting a little overwhelming. I sort of wish I had my... just the normal science ones that do damage, but at the same time, I'm glad I don't because I can heal people up better. It's just a matter of not being able to do as much damage with those, but that's okay. We've played a lot of scientists recently because, you know, I've been playing the computer scientist in yesterday's video, or the previous video, and on my own time, because he's just so fun. We've actually mastered quite a few classes recently. Like, I've mastered the Captain Deadbeard, the Super Brains I think I mastered, the Vampire Flower for sure. Like, I've just been mastering a ton of classes just because I've been trying to earn up coins so that I can get some cool stuff from Rux. And here we go. So which number? Oh, we're getting green this time. Starting out with green. There's stuff in the white. All right, that's fine, that's fine. Once you beat them up, the Brother Gnomus, they must be contained. That's okay, we'll do it. Oh yeah, I keep on forgetting. I always forget, I'm so forgetful. I'm a forgetful Frank. I'm a forgetful Phil, or whatever name that starts with a sound. Let's see, let's heal you guys up. Oh, watch out behind you, watch out behind you. Got him, got him too. So let's get this to green, boom, boom. There you go, and it's already attuned, what do you know? Easy, easy. Come on now, come on. It would be cool if the Wizards did have some interactment in this game though. Of course, because, you know, it's season time and like that's owned by the Wizards and the gnomes are running around this place like they own the whole darn thing. What, where are the Wizards? Don't they want to protect their investment? You know, make an extra little bit of moolah with maybe like pulling in some crowds like watch us battle gnomes and beat them up. Like, I feel like that'd bring in some major tickets. People love violence. Okay, maybe I'm being a little too extreme, but you get what I mean. I feel like it's a great marketing opportunity and they're passing up on it. Don't the Wizards love cash? I mean, in the Seeds of Time map, you'll see a giant wizard statue holding a big bunch of like tickets or cash or something. You'd think they'd love money if they have that, but who knows. Let me run through here, please don't beat me up. Oh, I always go through the wrong one. Always do the wrong one. Looks like they are not able to beat them up just yet. Are we playing on Enchanted? Because it sort of feels like it. Might just be that, you know, with the different combo characters, it led to some different circumstances. Here, I gotta get this, there you go. Oh boy, the brothers fall, no, no, they got him, they got him, good, good, good. Here, who got knocked out? Because I can get him, don't worry about it. Bada boom, and then let's get this here, throw the healing bomb, and then I'm gonna beat up all of you guys. Not a problemo, not a problemo one bit. Good, 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 good. Ooh, okay, not bad, the brother has been banished. Get on out of here, Mr. Brother. So I'm guessing if we don't banish him, he'll probably come back with full health, I can only assume, which would not be very fun. So we gotta make sure we do that. Looks like it's the yellow one this time, so the yellow one shouldn't be too bad, it's gotta go. We gotta wait for it to be ready to be attuned, which should be right about now. There it is, don't, okay. That was good, we almost did a little too far there. This one needs to be moved. There you go, and it's already attuned, wow. What teamwork we got going on? I'm proud of us, I'm proud of us. Okay, let's get over here. Bada boom, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. And let's see what we can do to beat this dude up and help out my fellow teammates. But I'm glad we were able to take care of the green one first try. I love how they sort of waddle around, of course, because they don't move their legs, because they're made out of, you know, I don't know what gnomes are made out of. Probably some kind of, I'm forgetting the name of the substance, but not like clay, but like sort of like clay, you know, like a clay pot kind of thing. Porcelain, I think is what it is. All right, so let's beat you up. You're beating up all of our friends. We don't like that. No, we don't, not one bit. Here, let's get you. Oh, is somebody else down? Yeah, you're right in front of me. Let's get you and then beat you up. I'm really not that great as, you know, doing my job as a scientist, so unfortunately, which is, you know, healing people and reviving them, especially if I'm branded. So let me debrand myself. This is Egypt. Don't go through Egypt. I always do that. I don't know why. I just get so turned around. But let's, they're starting to shift and I'm not really ready for it. So I'm just gonna keep backing up. Everybody's chasing me too. It's not fun to chase me. Let's quickly, I haven't died yet, which is good. Whoa, does, okay, he has a weird black mark on him. I think it's just a texture issue. But for a second, I thought that maybe it was like, you know, there's only so many times you can debrand yourself before it runs out of energy. That would be tough. Let's heal you up. Don't worry, I'll protect you guys. I'll throw the healing ball off this way. Heal you up nice and good, nice and good. Bada boom. There you go, the brother has been banished. Poor Mr. Gnome. This is so cool though. I mean, the Brothers Gnomus did make an appearance in the trailer for Trials of Gnomus, but we just all sort of thought it was just another gnome related thing. Like we didn't think it was a boss hunt. That's actually pretty cool when you think about it. Here, so we can't beat you up quite yet because we gotta go ahead and get this to be red. Then we gotta teleport over to the Z-Gypt and hopefully people are doing the same thing on the other two sides. Boom. There you go. Look at that. Somebody like has good teamwork with me. Like somebody like knows that I always do these two and keeps on doing the other two. So thank you to whoever that is. You guys are doing great. I'm gonna try to get over there and heal you guys up as soon as I can. Can you guys snap it over here? Don't shoot at a zebra. That's just rude. Let's heal that guy up and this guy too. The double all-star doesn't seem to be a horrible idea. The only problem is that since these are all three of these characters are sort of more beefier characters that are supposed to go out there, take the brunt of damage, all that kind of stuff, I'm finding it hard to find time to, you know, stand back and take care of myself as my... I think that might be the first time I've died, but I'm not sure. Because it's just like, since they are like up front in the fronts of battle, they just sort of get beat up a lot. And that means that, you know, we gotta do a lot to heal them. And then because of that, I'm gonna take a lot of damage. So just trying to make everybody happy here. But this is the last brother, I think. So let's beat him as quickly as we can. Throw that over there. Okay, the brother has fallen. Come on, come on. It's a little tough. I know. All right, excellent. I'm gonna do what I can to help you out here, dude. Ooh, come on. This is so cool. Sometimes I just take a moment to, you know, think about what we're doing. And this is so cool. Like, I feel like, you know, all those times, all those episodes where I was like talking about like, you know, like when we were playing Infinity Time and I talk about all the cool stuff that could happen in this game, you know, and it's just like, I feel like this is just one of the many things, you know, it's just awesome. Is there another gnome? Oh yeah, that's right, the blue one. Forgot about Mr. Blue dude. Thought we already got him. Not quite. So we gotta wait for this. 3, 2, 1. There you go. And then we gotta go over to that one. So let me speed up over there if I can. Let's see. Oh, this might take a little longer than I thought because I sort of went the wrong way, but bottom one just gotta go through there and then, there you go. Okay then, not as fast as the other ones, but still pretty hasty. And that's all we need. So hopefully we get, I'm guessing we're gonna get the silver one this time. Let's beat you up. Once we beat this guy, let's not talk too soon, but at the same time, we're doing pretty comfy. Like, I think that, you know, we can sort of sit back a little bit and just sort of let this stuff happen. Like, we got a great team on our hands, too. Like, we've got some good players with us, wonderful members of the Zebra that I'm happy to share the same lobby with. So, thank you guys for joining. Of course, if you want to join me, make sure you follow me on Twitter before I even just, you know, started playing some, you know, of this game mode. I was like, hey guys, I'm going to go ahead and, you know, open up my backyard, you guys can join. I said so on Twitter, so, you know, you'll know when I'm playing. Of course, I did sort of give short notice just because I've been busy, but I guess that's okay, right? I mean, it's better than nothing, right? It's better than me just playing and being like, whatever. All right, so did we get it? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. All right, get it quickly. I'm gonna heal you up. Throw the healing ball there. Oh, no. Not what I wanted. Oh, no, nobody's getting it right now. I'll banish him, sure. I'll banish this dude. Into the dust with you, Mr. Gnome. Into the dust. I just don't know. I got like a weird first person view going on right now. First person PVZ. This is what it's gonna be like. Oh, no, okay. Thanks for the protection. There you go. And boom, another 15 rainbow stars. Wow, we're running up rainbow stars real quick this way. I like it. If we win again, I can open up the 50 star chest. But that might be saved for another time because I think that's gonna be it for today. I figure we'll go back to the backyard and we will, what's God? We'll go back to the backyard, and what do we get? We got the Silver Brothers Gizmo-crown. Okay, that's what I was expecting, that's good. Sometimes the expected is great. So yeah, we're gonna go back to the backyard now, and we're gonna go ahead and open up the 10-star chest. Very, very cool. All right, that was a really fun combo of games, and looks like more people are even now joining, which is great because I probably will be recording another episode right after this, so hopefully these guys will join as well. But there you go, there was the Brothers Gnomus on normal difficulty. We did it twice so that we got the normal hat and the silver hat. And like I said, we'll go ahead and open up the 10-star chest and see what we'll get inside. It will be the yellow chest. We're gonna teleport back to the base, we'll check out the hat, and we will see what we get into this chest because that just sounds nice and fun now, doesn't it? Let's teleport over here and check this out. We got ourselves. Boom, boom. I'm excited. What do we get? Boom, the white wedding set. Actually, that looks pretty cool. I want to see the full set of that once, you know, we get it, which might be a while from now. I don't think we've completed a single set, but let's go over here and then to the soldier, his appearance, and it should be all the way at the bottom, right? Oh, not quite. It should be with the legendary stuff, maybe? There it is. So this is the Brothers Gizmo-crown. It's so huge, it doesn't even fit on the stinking screen. That's just ridiculous, isn't it? But very cool, very large. And with that being said, stay tuned, because like I said, we're gonna be playing more of this very, very soon. So stay tuned for that. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point in the video, make sure you comment Gizmo Zebra so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.